Hey guys, Josh here and welcome to Animal Chilling, where we just chill and play Animal Crossing. And today is a very special day. It's July 3rd and I just updated my game. Before we start, I invite you to make yourself comfortable. Maybe you can grab yourself a drink or a snack, or even better, you can grab your Switch and we can play and discover this update at the same time. So actually the update came out at 9 PM last night, but I was really tired and yeah, so I didn't record last night and I tried not to look. I saw everybody was posting pictures of them like diving and trying out the new things, but I tried to resist the urge of looking at everything that was going on. And yeah, we're gonna take a look at this today. And Maring is giving you something to give to Poncho, and sure, I'm gonna do that for her. And it's not quite 8 AM yet. I know you have to buy the diving suit at the Nook's Cranny, but first let's just take a look at what's new. Let's say, okay, so we've got the Tanabata little bamboo tree here, which is a special event so it's available for the whole month of July. So let's order that before I forget. And oh, okay, so there's this suit which is quite cute, so I'm gonna order this one. And of course, that's as soon as it's 8, I'm gonna go to the store. For that, yeah, I wanna check here. So we've now got the seafood. Okay, so there's less than the fish or a bug. It's like maybe, yeah, it looks like it's half, right? But yeah, I'm really excited. There's gonna be so many new things to catch and discover. And I wanna know, guys, how is your July bug hunting and fishing going so far? I've got quite a few new things, but yeah, like this one right here. And yeah, anyway, so I want to show you a little bit of what I did yesterday on my island. So I moved Zucker's house, so his house was right here in the middle, and I expanded his little island and he's right here now. So I'm gonna build a Japanese market in this area. And there was just two stalls before, right? It was really like tiny and cramped, but now I'm gonna have so much space. I'm gonna be able to do so much stuff around here. Well, not that much, but more than what it was. I built this little bridge here, but I'm kind of regretting it. I think I should have bought the Zen bridge, but that's okay. And so we've got this area here. I demolished the stairs that were here. And yeah, I decided to do a little cliff here, so I'm gonna have to move Bottle's house. I want to put it on top of here, so I'm gonna have to move that. And yeah, so here I think I'm gonna build a little cafe, and I'm gonna build some stairs here so you can go at the back. And yeah, there's just so much going on right now, and let's head to Nook's Cranny. I think it's gonna open by the time that we get there. Alright guys, it's time. It's now 8 and I'm gonna go into Nook's Cranny and see what we can buy today. Also, I just remember I forgot to check my mailbox, and I think you get like you get some stuff with the update, right? So I'm gonna take a look at that a little bit right after, I mean. And I'm gonna have to buy this lantern. I'm gonna buy it right now before I forget. Alright, then let's buy our diving suit. It's just too bad that it's raining today, right? But it was to be expected because it was raining so much. It has been raining like for the last week almost every day. But that's okay, we're still gonna have a good time. And now they're explaining to me, and I didn't really read, but I don't think it should be too complicated, right? Yes. So guys, let me know, what diving suit did you get today? What color? So let's try this out. Okay, so let's change right here. Okay. I'm just gonna take off my hat just so no. And this and my bag. Alright. And I'm gonna see if Poncho is up and I'm gonna give him his gift. I wish you could go swimming with your villagers, right? I don't know if they're... I don't think they're gonna be diving and swimming, right? But that would just be so cute. Here's for you. So, he's giving me a cushion and... Yeah, I like cushions and I don't have a lot, so I'm really happy about that. Alright, so now comes the moment we've been waiting for. I'm officially in the water. Oh, the character swimming is just so cute. Can we swim fast? Oh, okay, okay. Look at his little legs. Actually, that's really cute, his swimming. So, let's try to catch some seafood. Actually, I've been in the water before. There was a glitch. Like if you put some items like on the sand, you could actually kind of get in the water. I'll try to put a clip of me going in the water before. But yeah, obviously you couldn't swim, right? Oh, there's some bubbles going on over here. Let's see if we can catch something. Oh, am I doing something wrong? Oh, it's moving. It's moving. Oh, okay. I see it now. I get it. And yay, I got, what did I get? Oh, it doesn't tell you like what's the name of the item. Okay, so it's kind of a kind of snail, I guess. Okay, so that's one. Let's see how many different things we can get. Oh my gosh, sharks are really scary now, right? What happens if you go like beside the... Oh, okay, they just run away. I don't think sharks would do that in real life, right? Just run away from you. And oops. So what do you guys think about the update? Are you happy with the update? Let me know in the comments. And do you think you're gonna go swimming and diving a lot? And is it a first for you? Did you play New Leaf? Did you dive a lot when you played New Leaf? For me, I played New Leaf maybe consistently for maybe 6 months or so. I didn't play like the whole year, I don't think. But actually, I don't remember that much about diving. But I know a lot of people really liked it, right? So, and let me know guys, what would you like to see in a future update? So for me, I would say I'm really happy with this update. I like that they're putting out new content like little by little every month or every 2 months. And yeah, every update and additional content, I think I'm happy with. Yeah, so far so good. And is that an octopus? No. I have no idea, guys. What's that? So how many stuff did we get? So we already have 4. And okay, so they're seasonal, like the bugs and fish. These are all year, all day, all year, all day, all year, all day. Okay, so yeah. But the sea urchin is just in the summer, right? From May to September. And yeah, I think I'm gonna go diving a little bit each day and try to get all of the seafood. And in a future update, what I'd really like to see is more buildings. I'd like to, I don't know, just have new shops. Not sure what, but I'd just like to have more buildings, or even if you could just have like extra buildings. Like now, if you want to have an extra building, you need to have like an extra player on your island, right? And I don't want to do that. I wish you could just kind of buy new houses and build them, and then inside you can do whatever you want. So you can do like a restaurant or like a bar or like some little shop. So I wish that you could just have like custom buildings and place them wherever you want and like customize the exterior a bit like your house. That would be something I'd be really excited for. And yeah, just too bad it's raining, right? So let's see if I can catch a few new things. Oh, can you do reaction in the water? Let's see. Oh my gosh, that's too cute. That's my favorite reaction, but in the water, it's even cuter, right? If I say hi to Meringue, is she gonna react? No, she doesn't care. We're too far. I feel like I have so much freedom right now. Right? Maybe we should take a few pictures. How cute is that, guys? That's a little bit too cute. Alright. So I don't see anything. Oh, okay. Yeah. Right here. Oh, that's gorgeous. So now I think I'm gonna try to swim and catch a few different things, and then I'm gonna go to Blathers and give them to the museum and check out what they look like inside the museum. Whoops. Yeah. Let's see if we can go up from the dock. I know you can jump from here, but can you go up? No, so you have to come through the beach right here, and you can jump right here, right? Or maybe you have to press A. That's so nice. Okay, that's so cute. That is just too cute. Okay, let me catch the thing over there, and then we're going to the museum. Oh, we've got a jellyfish. So cute. And I want to see what they look like if you want to place these items on the ground. Like, can you decorate with these? So I just got a cute little starfish. And also, guys, there's Pascal. So how do I meet him? I'm not sure. I thought like I would just meet him very easily, but I don't think that's the case. I think let's go around the island and see if I can spot him. And he's gonna give me some mermaid DIYs, right? But he might just not be here today. And there's also the new Gulliver. Please excuse my very messy beach. There's the new pirate Gulliver, right? And I'm really, really excited to see what kind of items is he giving. Oh yeah, and I completely forgot. I gotta check what's in my mailbox, right? Wow, I've just got so much stuff. Oh, so we've got a mama panda. I think I already had this color before. All right, let's check what's in there. So I ordered something from the new catalog yesterday. I don't even remember. Oh no, they're just telling us. Yeah, there's a new seasonal item. One little gift from Nintendo and one little gift from Poncho. So let's take a look at maybe Poncho's gift first. Oh, it's the skull plaque for your door. I don't think I'm gonna use that. And I got this little green diving mask. Doesn't really fit my suit, but that's okay for now, I guess. And let's grab this message bottle. And no Gulliver or no Pascal today, but that's okay. I'm sure I'm gonna have the chance to see them sometime this week. And let's go to the museum and give my new seafood to Blathers. Oh wow, that's a lot of different stuff, right? So I hope we don't have to give them one by one like this. Maybe it's just because it's the first one, right? Okay, yeah, that was just the first one. Now I'm gonna be able to give him everything at once. Okay, alright. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, I've already got 7 different seafood in what, like 10 minutes? I swam for less than like 5 to 10 minutes, right? That's insane. Okay, let's see what they look like inside the museum. Let's see if I can find all 7 of them. So I don't think there's anything in there. Here maybe? What's this? I don't think there's anything new in there. Oh, maybe in this little tank right here. Nope, nothing new here. I don't think so. Nothing there. I don't think they would be in there. Oh yes, we've got this jellyfish right there. Oh, is that a rock? I don't know, it's not moving, right? Is that jellyfish? I'm not sure. Let's see. No, it's not in there. It's not in there. Where are they? I got 7 of them and I can't find anything. I don't think it's gonna be in there, right? Nope. Guys, let me know, where are the new stuff? Did you find them in your museum? Oh, so we've got a jellyfish right here. Oh, that's so nice. Did we have... Was this circle here before and it was just empty? Or... I don't think, right? It was just a floor, like... It was just a floor, right? Oh, so we've got a whole new floor, actually, that's added to the museum. Oh my gosh, that's so... Nice. No, we've had this floor before. Oh my god. Never mind. We had this floor before. Don't listen to me, guys. And we might have some stuff in here. Oh, yeah. We've got this one right here. This one right here. Okay, so I think a lot of the new stuff is in this area, right? And the puddles, looking at them. She looks very, very interested. And so we found three others, a starfish over there. Yeah, so there's 2 there. We saw 3 over there. So 5, 6. We found 6 of the 7 new things. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay, okay, okay. That's pretty awesome. And I've got some new achievements, I suppose. Yes. So this one is for catching seafood. And this one is for... Okay, it's for catching different ones. And this one's just for catching a certain amount, right? Alright, so I can get some more Nook Miles. Oh yeah, and Isabel told me that I had someone at my campsite, so I'm gonna check out who it is, and I think that's gonna be pretty much it for today, right? One villager I've been really looking to get is Flora. She's one of the villagers I'd really like to have on my island, especially as I'm going for the tropical theme. I want to get more, like, tropical kind of villagers, right? Other than that, I really like Callie, the squirrel, because when I was playing Animal Crossing on the GameCube, she's one of the original villagers that I had. And yeah, I don't think... Oh, she's cute. What do you guys think? She's kind of cute, but I don't think she's gonna She's not really what I'm looking for right now. Alright guys, so that's pretty much it for today's episode of Animal Chilling. I hope you're enjoying this new update as much as I am. I'm really looking forward to seeing Pascal and Gulliver. And also I'm gonna keep you updated guys on the progress of my island. If you did like this video, please feel free to click like, subscribe for more in the future. And yeah, thank you so much for watching and have a good day.